suddenly darkened on the mountain. The trees shook and trembled as though a mighty wind was blowing. The sound of thunder rolled over the plain, and the magic mist came. Panapa was caught up in the magic mist and carried to the fairy kingdom on the other side of the mountain. He was taken by surprise. He was confused. He did not know what was going on here. Not see the fairies, but he knew they were around in the air. He did not know what had made them angry. He did not know why they were there.